Hi there. Today I'd like to show you how to create a brand new LinkedIn profile. And the person's name I'm going to be using is Sophie Sugars. And Sophie Sugars has a Gmail email address. And we need an email address to be able to create this account. So to join, I'm at the website linkedin.com. And I can just go over here to the right hand side and click join now. And I can put in my email address, Sophie Sugars. And I can add in a password. And you can see here it needs 6 or more characters. So I'll just put in my regular one. And I can agree and join. And my first name, Sophie. And last name, Sugars. And here's a quick security check to make sure that I'm a real person and not a robot. Pick the image the right way up. And now it's automatically worked out based on where my internet connection is that I'm here in Melbourne. So that information is all correct. And it's asking to see if I'm a student or my most recent job title. So for the sake of this exercise, I'm going to suggest a student, or you can just type in your name. So we'll say student, and you can mention the school where you're studying in. So the school I went to was Henley High School. And I'm studying, let's say year 12. And VCE, and I started that last year, for example, and I expect to complete it this year, and I'm over 16, so I can continue. Everything on that screen is okay to say yes to. Now, it sent an email to my email address, and I need to put that code in. So here is my email, 926631. I can pop that in here. Agree and confirm. I'm not looking for a job right now. Now, this is an important step that I want to make sure you understand. It's asking me to add my email contacts to my LinkedIn account, and I do not recommend this. I would rather you invite the people you know to connect rather than invite everybody you've ever emailed. So this is an important step where I suggest you skip. And you say, yes, I do want to skip. And now I can start creating my profile. So I can add my photo and do that information. I don't have that right now, so I'll just choose skip again. And I can also have the LinkedIn app on my phone. Again, I'm going to skip that for now. Although I do recommend that you have the LinkedIn app on your phone. But I recommend that you do that through your own system, not through giving the LinkedIn your phone number. Okay, so to get started, they've suggested that I follow particular companies, and they're obviously trying to encourage me to do as many as possible. Let's say I'll follow LinkedIn, and I can choose finish. And now my profile is ready to get started. And I'll show you how to do the setup in much more detail further on. The main thing I want you to remember when you set up a LinkedIn account is not to connect your phone or your email address to LinkedIn at this stage. Thanks.